take the brush and the gum, the shoemaker gum, and gum round this piece. And place this on the soft wadding. Remember, it's the soft wadding I'm using. Allow it to dry a little. Now go ahead and gum it. After that, you trim it off.